officiate your wedding.
Yeah.
James and Vicky. We are gathered here today to... before they dated. Actually, there was a cement mason named Tony who saw in them what they hadn't yet and grabbed both of their hands and said, I can't say this like Vicky told me, with those beautiful eyes and that beautiful smile, you will have beautiful babies. You are now married. That was October 9th, 2000. On 12/31/2000, Vicky went for it. She was on her way to a New Year's Eve party at the now Emerald Queen in Fife. Before she went over there, she called James and told him she loves him. She said to him, you can deal with that information however you wish. That not one more day was going to go by without him, knowing how she felt. He showed up for breakfast the next day and never left. Vicky? James, I can pinpoint the memories and the moments in my life when I knew that you were the one. The day I found out your name was James Gordon Burt Jr., I was in love. The day I turned your hands blue. The day I flew a kite out the window. The first time I saw you change it in the parking lot. So... But when I saw you with my kids, that was the clincher. You stayed behind with Blair when she was too scared to go on the ride. The way she squished her pretzel into the salt stole your heart. You taught Dalton how to fish. The time you spent on the ball field with my kids was amazing. You are a man of honor. Your work ethic is as strong as your love. You have great respect for women, and you are my partner in crime. The roller coaster ride we have had has not always been easy, but that's a true testament to who we are to each other. Loyal and loving partners. I have always seen our future. We were covered in grandchildren. That wisdom and that vision has now come true. I am so grateful to share it with you. I love you first. I love you still. I love you always.
No, I gotta go.
Stop that.
I don't think I can.
Yeah, you can.
Oh. 23 years ago, I met you here at this very same place that we are standing tonight. I was like, damn, who's that girl? Soon after, we became friends, sharing stories, having lunch on the steps, having lots of fun and working hard. I found out very quickly what kind of person you are. You are very loud. You are very passionate. You take pride in everything you do. You are caring of others, full of unselfishness. You're always putting others before yourself and fighting for what you believe in. You fought for us to be together and you continue to. Thank you for always believing in me. Thank you for helping me be the make the best decision of my life. We've been through good and we've been through bad. It's only made it stronger and will continue. You are the best person I've ever known, an incredible mother, grandmother, and my best friend. And the love of my life, and now my wife.
It took them 22 years, or according to James, 23 years, to get here. But there's a lot of gas left in the tank. Please join me in wishing Vicki and James continued love and happiness. May God bless them always and lead them clearly on their married journey together. Finally, we are here. Let no one steal their joy. I would like to introduce to you all Mr. and Mrs. Burke. You may now...